how this accident happened, the oil leakage? The pipeline broke?
Broke, yes.
Because of the pressure?
Oil pipeline was 6-7 meters underground.
Yes.
And there is a hole on the oil pipeline, and they admitted that
thousand tons of oil.
Yes, yes.
Where out, I see. And do they try to clean it now? Is it possible to clean it?
No, no, no.
So you are here in the conference to present the dangers of the oil accident.
Yes.
And what's the name of the foundation?
Foundation Opatija Victim.
That is where exactly in Croatia?
Udruga žrtava Janakva.